Hey, what's going on, everybody? Harmless here, and today I'm bringing you guys some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and this is something a little new I'm trying. This is actually Intel. I'm kind of breaking down the new update that just came out, and I think this update is actually worth a video because this is awesome. So I'm going to get right into it. So one new thing that's very noticeable that they added in right away is as soon as you hop into the multiplayer screen, there's a new way of joining people. It's the, I think they call it a quick join. So now they have the quick join, so that's kind of cool. They integrated that from Black Ops 2. To move on, we have the nightmare mode, and basically what that is it's zombies campaign. And to me, that's very, very interesting because I did hear about that early on in the game. So I don't know, there was that, and I played like one mission of it. It was pretty cool. I mean, you know, it's definitely might need a little work, but it's cool. I like it. And now to jump into kind of some of the big stuff. So those of you that like theater, that love theater, I mean, I know I definitely use theater a lot when I can't get like live gameplay. They added a new mode. It's called like clip highlights. I'm not too sure what that is yet. I haven't messed around with it 100%, but I've seen it, and yeah. One major thing that they are making this very clear about is there's three new weapons. So you got the brass knuckles, you have the butterfly knife, and the wrench. And those three things to me are very, very interesting. I really want that butterfly knife. I don't know why, I just really want it. But also, when you are in game, you can actually view your knife or your type of melee weapon by holding down the left trigger, both for PS4 and Xbox One. Also, go back to black market with that's how you obtain these three new weapons, is through the black market, you know, unlocking them with your crypto keys and, you know, opening supply drops. So one other thing, or I guess a, you know, a few other things, is they added new camos, they added new gestures for your specialists and your guns. They also added new gear pieces to your specialists, so that's pretty cool, I think. What else did they add? They added some new decals, some more, you know, paint shop items, and it's a pretty big update. You know, this is a pretty big update. I don't know what else I missed. I'm probably missing a few other things, but I just wanted to give you guys like the main rundown of this update. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little Intel video. If you guys haven't already updated, go update, and yeah, thank you all for watching. This has been Harmless, and I'm out. Peace.